$5 and it just came out. It's larger. There's some things the baby boy back there can't hold. So like now this globe that I'm putting in here fits much better. Light goes around it much better. Okay, so what comes in this kit is 4 different colored backdrops. Comes with a power cord, but most importantly, that power cord has a dimmer switch on it, so you can raise and lower the brightness of the light. It gets really bright. And it comes with a white diffuser to soften the light. All right, so what I like about these SD shooting tents, first of all, is when they're folded down, they are so small and thin, they don't take up much space. You can slide it under a bed, behind a dresser, anything. It doesn't take up much space, and that's what you need if you have a home studio. Next thing I like is, although it's a big box, it's all one piece. It's like an origami. So you open it up and all the edges have Velcro on the edges, so they just stick together. And you put it together in one piece. So let me show you a few examples of products that I was able to shoot with this tent.